Rohan and the Magic Ring, a story by Adrit Biswas.
Once upon a time, there was a boy named Rohan. He loved to eat mangoes from the mango tree in his grandfather's orchard. But this year, there were no mangoes in the tree. Rohan became very sad. So grandfather gave him a magic ring. Rohan rubbed the ring and made his wish. To his surprise, the tree was full of juicy mangoes. He climbed the tree and plucked a basket full of mangoes. Grandmother made yummy omelet for him. He was very happy. He hugged grandfather and grandmother.